Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of Banished with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. I hope you are keeping well. And we are still working on... Oh, here comes a... I saw him coming in. We're still working on... Let's speed this up to 5 speed. There we go. Still working on getting this area here emptied out. I've just noticed some of these guys are complaining. What don't they have? Coal, that's fine. Not worried about that. You don't have enough leather. Oh, okay. Let's change you to something else. Reeds and feathers. Yeah, I don't think we're getting much leather. We're not really doing much with animals at the moment. It will change eventually. Eventually that will change. And what's the matter with you, Potter? No, that's fine. You're only a Potter. Not worried about that. College is fine. The school's fine. Good. Okay, just checking out what's going on. So we have plenty of food. Plenty of stone. Iron is now picking up. Tools and clothes are doing okay. Medicine still seems to constantly be a problem. I don't know why. Wood is soon going to be never a problem again because we're clearing out this whole area here. So the guys and girls are working hard. We've got our wood stores down here. So hopefully they're not walking too far to drop those off when they do. I don't know where they're going. These we decided not to use, and we have our tithe barn. That's right, yeah, so we're storing stuff there as well. So I would like to get this area. Oh, we've got plague cleared out as quickly as possible. Let's increase the priority on that. What have we got? Dysentery. Oh, an outbreak of dysentery. That's never good. Oh dear. And he's going to be walking. What's that symbol there? Center the view on the citizen's workplace. Is that new? Have I not seen that before? That seems to be a button that I've not seen before, but it can't be. It must have always been there and I've just never seen it. Let's have a look. Yeah, maybe I've just never seen it. So let's speed this back up again. There they go. They're heading to the hospital. Hopefully not going to infect anybody else on the way. Oh, we have... Oh, infected one person. You breathed on them. Where is the hospital they're heading to? There's one around here somewhere. Or is it just this one over here? That's the market. That's the clinic. It's the clinic. They've got to go all the way over there. We may need to add another clinic in at some point. What have you got? Tulip seeds and radish seeds. Radish. Can we get a radish out of you? Let's have a look. What's that going to give us? 2-2, something other. 500 more units. We can. That's going to take another 1,250 logs out of there. No. Do you know what? Let's just dismiss you. I'm going to say no to that. We don't have enough logs. And you're probably coming in to sell some food. What have you got in here? Candles. No, I'm not going to worry about you. You carry on. Ooh, oh, 92% remaining. Why is that turned off? Oh, we've got so much stone. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, you can be dismissed. Oh, you've come in with that. Okay, let's not worry about that. I really want to build up our log storage. I think what it is there's so much stone and other stuff. Do you know what? I'm going to change what I'm doing here. I am going to cancel the removal of whatever's in here. And I'm going to just say, just take out the trees. Not outside. And then I'm going to increase the priority on that. Oh. I'm accidentally removing stuff out here. No, don't want to do that. Cancel the removal of that. I want to keep the trees outside the castle so it looks nice. Nothing there being removed. Nothing there being removed. Okay, no, that's fine. Good. What have you hit a limit on? Is that... Bundling shed. Fire bundles. What have we got? 2,000 stored fuel. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, because then you'll come in and start working as a labourer. Excellent. Okay, that's fine. Oh, lots of people have hit the charcoal. Oh, you're all the same. Okay, I wonder whether to put that up. Let's put that up to 2,500 and see how long it takes them to reach that. We don't really need any food. What else have you got? 37,000 food. We're doing okay. Mussels, fruit, wine, frog's legs. No, there's nothing particularly we need there. That's okay. I would like, I mean, if we had another bunch of nomads come, I know I keep saying I'm not going to take any on, but I don't know, we might. So we were going to build another housing area over here, weren't we? We have our goods market, which even though it's turned off, it's still filling up with stuff. I think people use it for storage and don't necessarily do anything else with it. What is that? Pressing the wrong button. Oh, it's a deer. It just looked really weird. Okay. Let's do something with our market here. Also, I was just going to mention, apologies that it's been a bit late this episode. We've got tons of stone. Yeah, we've got tons of stone. There's going to be an episode every other day, I think, at the moment, is the way this is going to work. Let's go that way. Let's go that way. Because I'm trying to sort of backlog stuff for a holiday, so... There we go. Well, not a holiday, a trip. We've got a trip coming up. Going to London for a few days. Let's put Stone Road through there. I think we can put Stone Road along the back there as well. Yeah, that's the one we want, not that one there. Yeah, we've got a trip to London coming up. There we go. Excellent. Let's do that. I'm just going to run this Stone Road... And we've got a wedding coming up. We've got lots of stuff coming up. So that runs down there. And that runs up there. Is that going to sort of meet in the middle somewhere? I can't quite see where it's going to meet. Let's do that and then we'll find out. Then we'll have... Let's just go up a bit here. I'm just sort of trying to plan out how we're going to have our houses and things over here. Let's have that go out there somewhere. And I might just do the same going the other way as well. So I'm sort of doing a backlog of episodes and trying to sort of fit in what I'm going to do when. We can put roads in here. All of this can be stone roads. Let's go there and there. Let's go there and there. Let's get somebody working here. There we go. Just one person. We've got 17 labourers. Excellent. Maybe we'll put, as that's two lanes, two lanes, you know what I mean? Let's try that again. We'll put that as two coming out there, and we'll do the same on the other side. Oh, it's got like a little, hadn't seen that before. It's got like a little archway gate sort of thing, entrance. Where's it gone? There it is. I like that. And then we can start putting some houses and that down here. Because we want to start adding the nice area where we can have houses. What's the area that that covers? That covers all of this. Okay, that's fine. So what houses are we going to go for? We could go for something a bit different here. Let's have a look. What have we got? Large residences. That is quite big. No, that's too big. Gable houses. Oh, now that's nice. I like that. Is there any sorts of different ones? There isn't. No, there's no different models with that. There's just the one. Country house. Not so much. Nordic house. Oh, the Nordic house. We've got like a Nordic island. Not really the theme that we're going for. Colonial large house. That's quite nice. And there's a few different models of that. Maybe the colonial houses... Colonial small house. So how much do these hold? Doesn't say. But they only need wood and stone. So that could be quite good. Well, that's the little house. Okay. Boston house. Oh, wow. Look at that. Lots of different colours. And these, we've got the normal town abode, stone houses, salt box houses. Now, they're always nice. I like the salt box houses. Ooh, that is a cool looking farmhouse. Rustic abodes, yeah, I don't want to go for anything too old. Wooden forest, small town home, too small. Log cabin, tiny shack, tent with fire. No, we're not getting down to those, are we? Settlers tents? No. Okay, but we've also got some along here as well, haven't we? New medieval houses. So let's... Ooh, three story houses. So what's that there? First floor residents, second floor can go above. Oh, wow. Now, these could be good. Let's put one of these up the end here. And we can start building these. Let's have it not too far. How much space does it need? Let's put it there. I'm assuming that just goes straight over the top. Ooh, iron is low. Okay. That probably goes the other side, yeah. And this is all just wooden stone. Oh, what's that one there? First floor residence. First floor residence. Is that like an alternative to this one? Yes. And there are different versions of it as well. Ooh, well, let's put that one up. Let's see how that goes. And we'll come back to that. See how many people that holds. What have you got for us? Maple seeds, turnip seeds. We're still quite low on logs, so no. No. That is turned off anyway. How's the tree removal going up here? It's going. Look. Very slowly. We have about 18 people working on it. This is why we need to get more houses going. We just need more people coming in. We could carry on the moat around here. Although I'm wondering now whether the moat is going to end up hitting that section there. Theme sets. Canal. This is what we had, wasn't it? Oh, canal. No, that's something entirely different. Okay, well, maybe have a look at that. It's the castle one, the moat, wasn't it? Yeah, this is what we're going for. Filled with water, filled with low water. I think it's filled with water. Iron is low. Ah, oh, the blacksmith was burned in the forge. What's going on here? We had it too wide, didn't we? Yeah, let's see. We'll do too wide. And then we can check. So we need lots of builders now. Okay. Let's speed up that. That always lowers the frame rate down when we put it on 10 max speed. We've got so many people. Let's just wander over here. Let's just pause it while we're moving. Here we go. Let's see. What have we got? 303 citizens. That is pretty good, isn't it? That is pretty good. How many homes do we have? 95 homes, 136 families. So we probably have, I would imagine, we have nobody living in there. Okay, well, that's good. How's this going over here? Oh, oh, oh. Let's have a look at this place. Now, I like that. Oh, we can sort of upgrade these as well. So we've got people living in there, people living in there. Isn't there three different residences here? Oh, nomads are coming in. There they go. where is the one that we were building? I've lost it now. Small townhouse, tiny row house, medieval house. There we go. Second floor, third floor. Whoa, that is... Yeah, that's we did that one, didn't we? So did we not do the third one on top as well? Okay, nomads are here. We could do with a big workforce. We have food, we have tools, we have coats. Yeah, I'm going to allow them in. I'm going to just do it this time. Because we need a big influx of a workforce. No, we didn't add, I don't think, the third floor. No, we haven't. So what would that, like, just go over the top? That doesn't seem right to me. So that's going to go there. Is that going to just sort of... Is that meant to hide those windows like that? I'm not sure how that's meant to work, because you've got that bit sticking out, and that's going to intersect with those doors and windows. You can't go next to it. Oh, it's still building a third floor residence. Oh, I'm an idiot. I've already put one in. I thought so. Okay, let's get a few more builders going as well. We've got this and the moat to work on. So we've still got 18 labourers. So then we've also got this one here, new medieval 2- and 3-storey corner houses. So that must go into an open space. Oh, I see. That goes around the corner. Ooh. And that would go, that would join onto the corner. Right, okay. Hmm, interesting. Oh, yeah, look, there we go. That's gone up nicely. That's overhanging the front of that. So we're going to get people in there, people in there, people in there. Brilliant. And that's everybody housed now, so that's good. Stop saying iron is running low. We've got 993 iron. Let's have a look how our mines are going. We've got this guy up here. So he's mining a lot of iron. I'm wondering whether... I mean, he's going around mining this. How many people are working in there for? If we could actually... Somebody mentioned this as well, the same with the stone. Just pick up all the stone. But then I think they've got to then mine it again. But it looks like they don't sort of keep up on top of getting it all. So, I mean, if I got my labourers to come and do that, these four guys in here would still have plenty that they could come and do. I don't know whether that would work or not. Okay, I'm going to increase the priority on this again because I've put a few other things in that need to be done. Let's get this cleared, folks. Let's get this cleared. Come on, come on. I'm wondering if it's because they're travelling so far that these labourers live in different places and it's, yeah, making it difficult. I don't know. That house looks nice. I do like that house a lot. Look at that. That is a cool 3-storey house. I'm liking that. Shame it's got that tree right inside there. Let's get rid of that. There we go. Sort of clipping through the building. That one's okay, that side. That looks a bit weird. Like it's growing inside. So maybe we could do something with those around here. Maybe have a... Let's have a look. Let's go a bit bigger here. Hmm. Whether we could have like a square up here. Nope. Dismissed. That might work well. If we sort of cleared out an area and built around it. Nope. Dismissed. Then we could use some of these new corner style ones. Where was it? I've lost it again. Oh man, now we've got an infestation. Where's that? Here. That shouldn't spread. Because there's nothing else the same next to it. I think that's being harvested anyway, yeah. So, no, we're okay. We're fine, we're fine. Everybody carry on. It's not going anywhere. That takes bricks and all sorts of stuff, yeah. Let's close that down. Yeah, maybe we'll do that then. We'll have a square over here. Trying to think whether we could sort of join it up here. Have a corner house there. Let's try and see if we can start from this one. And have a corner house. Another house. Another corner. Go down here and sort of come round and join back up to another one. I don't know whether that's going to work or not. Let's give it a go. I haven't done it before. So let's see. So, corner house. So if we got first floor, second floor, third floor. First floor... Warning, same style as archaeology, pottery, and hostile upgrades. Okay, that's fine. Same style as BS, tailored tavern, and bakery upgrades. No, I'm not worried about that. Let's have a look. Iron is low, iron is low. So that's going to need to go that way. Yep, like that. There's no other models. What's the other one look like? Oh, that one fits a bit better, doesn't it? Yeah, so that's the way the corner goes. So let's go like that. And I'm hoping the extra pieces go on this side. It's hard to see which way the corner's going to face, isn't it? Let's wait until that's built. I've sort of missed which way the corner's going there. It's hard to see with all the trees in the way. That's going to go that way, isn't it? That's the way it's going to go. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure which way that one's meant to face. That's the corner out this way. I think that's meant to go that way, so that needs a gap in between. Yeah, so that needs to move over one. That's what I thought. Let's move that. That was in my mind. I thought something's going on there. That one needs to move over one like that. So then we can fit the second story in there. And then the third story will go here. Is that right? Okay, let's give that a go. And if that works, we could then just put another corner one there. Oh, move at slow speed. Let's speed that up to 5. And then that could work quite well, actually, because I like the way that one looks. And then we can work our way around. Okay. Oh, the wood stores are picking up. How are you doing? Yeah, you're fine. This is clearing out, this ongoing project. So this castle, what I'm thinking here is I'm going to copy this shape over here. We've got the space. So it's sort of going to be a sort of cross shape. And then we still want to build in the middle here the super large church that we've got in here. There it is. No, not that one at all. Parish church. Church. Is that the one? The yellow church? Yes, it's this one, isn't it? Yeah, that's the one. That's the one. And that's going to go... Where's the entrance? There's the entrance. So that's going to go in the middle here somewhere. I haven't quite worked out exactly where, but we'll get that all lined up. So that's the plan. That's what we're working towards. Let's see. I actually want to get them to finish this house here. So let's get that done. And then we can add another one on the corner. What do we need? 19 builders. They can chip away at those trees. That's fine. Why is the medicine? I don't know what it is. Something to me seems to be bugged out with the medicine collection. Wow, look at all that. Look at all of that. That says 17 stone. Oh, it's iron. 920 iron. Okay, that's fine. I did put in another herb collector up here. Another herbalist. I think the herbs are just being used so much. That's the problem. Oh, well. What are you running out of there? Furnish fuel? No, that's fine. Not too worried. You're closed. You can get stone and salt. I'm going to just put one person working there just to chip away at the salt. How's that going? Oh, the graves have nearly filled up. We could actually add... We have our other church over here. We could actually add another graveyard over here. Let's do that. Services, worshipping... Transparent fenceless village cemetery... What's the difference going to be with that? Abbey. Okay, let's try this one here. A village cemetery. Let's see how that goes. Let's have it coming off the side. And sort of going up the back. I think the biggest is 20 by 20. Let's go for that then. Let's get that going. How's the houses going over here? The houses are going up. So it's going to be a slightly different style, but they're going to connect. So that's fine. I don't mind that. Let's speed things up a bit. Get this thing finished. There we go. It's going up. I'm hoping we've just got enough space to fit another one here to go around the corner. Oh, wow. Look at that. That is looking cool. And then these have all got upgrade options as well. People are moving in. I'm wondering whether I've placed that section incorrectly. I think I may have done. Have they finished? Oh, they've still got the second floor to do. Let's wait until that one's finished. That doesn't quite look lined up right, does it? No, this corner's got to go over there. Darn it. Yeah. All right, let's take the top section down. carefully. Can I get in there? Okay, that's going to go... Yeah, the third floor. So it's that corner piece. It needs to go over here. Darn. It's a bit tricky, isn't it? I think once I've used them a few times... Was it this one? Medieval corner, 3x3, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it was this one here, wasn't it? Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, this is the way it needs to go. Oh, does that mean that also needs another space that side? I think it does. No, the corner's this side. No, that's not right. So that's got to go... Oh, more nomads. That's got to go there. No, that's fine. We'll be okay. We'll be able to fit that in. Do I want some more nomads? Okay, everybody just pause a second. No, I'm going to deny this lot. I don't want any more. Let's keep things going. No, you're going to be dismissed. Yeah, you're just going to go when you're finished. Let's get this one done over here. I think they're doing it. Okay, there we go. There we go, it's gone. Let's get this one in. Yeah, the corner goes this side, doesn't it? Is that right? It's got to get out, back, over the top. It's got to hang over, isn't it? Is that overlapping that? I think that's right. It can't go there because that's it knocking into that house. Yeah, I think that's what it's going to be. Yeah, I think that's going to be it. Let's do that. Let's see. Here they come. They're running over to work on it. Let's just get all of it. I know these are going to work as labourers anyway, but I just want to keep as many people there as possible. If that's correct, then we've found out our new... I like this with the little building underneath and the stairs going up the side and all that sort of thing. It's fantastic. Around this little tiny market square. I think this is going to look cool. And then if we manage to get that going up there, along there and down the other side and then joining up the same, I'm hoping that's how it's going to work. It should do. Then we can have a little something nice in the middle here. Do you know what I might do as well? I know we've got a lot of tree removal going on. Is just remove that because we're going to be building there. And hopefully people will get stuck in to do that. Are they coming over to build this? Yeah, here we go. Oh, the cemetery's done. Oh, it's got like a little fence around it. Okay, that's interesting. It's a bit different than the other one. Cool. Okay. Good. Please let this be right. We'll soon find out when it kicks in. When it's got all the stuff there. And when I think it's when they strike the first hammer blow. Donk. The whole of the outside goes up. And you can sort. There we go. Like that. All the parts are there. Yeah. That's looking about right, isn't it? It's got like a nice corner plot piece to it as well. So I'll get a sip of tea while they're finishing that off. Yeah, so the plan at the moment, just while we're waiting for this, for the episodes, are going to be... I'm sort of alternating Banished and City Skylines every other day. In this time slot, if I remember correctly. Oh, there we go. Perfect. There we go. The roofs just intersect nicely, almost. Oh, why doesn't that line up? There. I've put it the right way around. That is the corner. I may change this one and have it the same as this one here. Because then the next thing we're going to do... Oh, look, they're coming to remove all of that. Good. It's like we're fed up removing all the wood over here. Oh, they've done a nice fair swage of it. That's not a word I just made up at all. They've had enough of that, so they've decided to come over here and do some of this instead. Okay, good. And then the next thing I'd want to do here is... Do the same again. See, that's colour. Yeah, we're going for this one here. But then have it going the other way. Like, no. Why can't I get it going the way I want? Yes, like that. Like that. That's it, because then the road's going to go straight down here. Yeah. But then I'm going to need a gap there. Is that right? Let's just pause this a sec. So that's the corner going this way, because the roads, the houses are going to come down here. So that's that one. Let's go over here in the water so we can see. There's the corner. So that's the corner. That's the corner. That's the corner over there. No, so this needs to go back one. Darn it. That's the issue. That needs to go back one. There we go. So that's where you'd think it would go. I'm going to go out and one back. Yep. And this one. That's the corner. So that's going to go there. And then the top one. Where's the corner? Where's the corner? That's the corner. One, two. Yeah, so we've got the space down there for it. Yes! That should be right. I'm really hoping that's right. Let's get that built. I just want to see what that looks like. 5, 6. Oh, there we go. They're removing all of that from there. Excellent. Are they putting wood into here? Probably not. Sand. No. Oh, there's a stockpile here. Excellent. So they're not having to walk that far. Yeah, I may end up removing this one. I prefer this sort of darker coloured one with the stone. We do a lot with stone, don't we? So I think that sort of fits what we're doing. Let's wait for... Here we go. They're going to finish this one. Please be lined up correctly. So that should be the third floor. Yes. Good. What are we short on? Food? What? 49,000 food. Production. Food. Current 49,000. Use 35,000. Yeah, I think food's okay. Yeah, I think I've lined that up right. And the corner's there. And then we'll have a straight row down here of 2 or 3. Something like that. Oh, suddenly the season kicks in and we can't see. There we go. That one's about to be finished. There we go. That's done. Oh, hello. What happened there? Accidentally clicked on someone else. Where's the lower floor one? That's still being worked on. Yeah, that's right, isn't it? That's nicely lined. Yeah, you see, that lines up almost perfectly. But then it is a medieval house, so, you know, can't expect things to be 100% perfect. There we go. Ah, yeah, perfect. They've finished it enough so we can see. Yeah, that's it. Good. And then we can build down here. I like that. I like the look of that. I may change this one. We shall see. We shall see. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Hit the big B with the T stain on to subscribe so you don't miss out on the next episode. Any ideas you've got as well, let me know. A like is always appreciated. And I will see you very soon for the next episode of Banished. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.